He assaulted me first.
He couldn't have, Millie.
You weren't there. I was defending myself.
From what? There was a plexiglass window between the two of
you. You don't have to touch someone to assault them.
So you threw a chair at him.
I wanted my medication.
You didn't have a prescription.
It was a refill.
I don't prescribe you refills, and you know that.
I go there all the time. He whispers to the other pharmacists. They all look at me like I'm crazy. You know, like the Twilight Zone, where all the doctors look like pigs. I'm not crazy.
Insane.
Bullshit.
How'd she smash out the window?
Crazy.
But they were both
bulletproof.
But
yes. Manic bipolar borderline proof. No.
Then tell it to those pigs. They wanted to put me in a straitjacket.
Okay, calm down. Relax, okay?
All I wanted was some Paxil.
You don't take Paxil. You take Celexa.
We evaluated the neurochemistry of my aggression. I don't have temporal lobe epilepsy. If I was having a neurotic episode, which I was not, it should have presented with an explosive disorder. I'm telling you, it's not working!
Okay, you have to stay off the internet.
Besides, I saw it advertised on TV. I like the way the girl looked who took it. I bet no one looks at her and thinks she's out of her mind.
Well, she probably never took out a pharmacist with a computer terminal either. I mean, what the hell did you hope to accomplish with that?
It got you here, didn't it?
Yes, it did. But I'm not sure that's such a good thing.